Start a few three project with feed. Install Chart.js and view Chart3. I'll add some links to CSS here. I'll import the chart components and add some styling in app.view. I'll create the components now. For bar chart, we use bar chart imported from view chart 3. We need to pass chart data. I'll pass the data, options, and CSS class. Before adding this, I'll create a JS file to import things we will use across charts. Things like legend, title, and tooltip. Register them. Import the file in main.js. Now I'll add the data. Import ref. We can add the data like this. For the options, I'll just pass a title. Oh, I forgot to import computed. Now start importing and registering what the console tells us. First, bar controller. Don't forget to register it. Next is category scale. Linear scale. Bar element. Okay, first chart down. Wait, where's the title? It's not displayed by default. Okay, we get the title. Next is the donut chart. First, we need donut controller. And then the arc element. There you go. Last chart. We need line controller. Point element. Line element. There you go. Remember the class earlier? Chart container. Now, what if I comment on the bar chart? We get errors. You didn't get an error message earlier because the line chart uses the scales I used in bar chart. I'll add some more changes to the JS file. We can change a lot. The colors, fonts, padding. To save time, I'll just copy my notes here. Okay, we get three charts, but they are not pattern like the thumbnail. For that, we need pattern anomaly. Install then import it in the components. I'll use the dash and dot patterns. There you go. For this one, I'll let pattern normally generate the patterns. Oh, I forgot to import it again.